Hugh Jackman is here. This is Hugh Jackman.
It's very exciting. Look at him.
It's hard to imagine Hugh Jackman behind bars. That's his name, right? Hugh the kangaroo?
Hugh the kangaroo.
Hugh the Roo.
Yeah. It is hard to imagine animals like this behind bars, though.
It is. But, you know, this one is one that that's small. It's a wallaby. So people look at this. And, you know, Nick told me a very disturbing story while we were commercial break, which I will let him share. But the biggest thing is when you go to someplace like Australia, you shouldn't buy a stuffed animal. And why is that?
Absolutely. Because it could have been made from Hugh Jackman here. I mean, the fur, as you're finding, is very, very soft. And they won't hesitate to hunt them down. Certain types of wallabies like this, little miniature kangaroos, are endangered because of that. Definitely declining for those reasons in Australia.
Yeah. One of the biggest threats to animals like this is us, our human beings. And so when we talk about why we shouldn't have animals in captivity, part of the reason we have them in captivity to begin with is because we are ruining their habitats. We're kind of encroaching on them with growth, with, you know, buildings, homes, everything. So what can be done?
Well, you know, it is absolutely unavoidable because of the situations that you just explained. Yeah. So whether it's right or wrong, it's here to steal bucks with me. It's here to stay. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah. I need to say this, that you can see Morgan Spurlock, Inside Man, tomorrow night at 9 Eastern right here on CNN. Good night, buddy. Say good night. Say good night, Hugh Jackman.
Bye, Hugh.
All righty. I got to get back over here, get some serious stuff. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.